Hi, this is my response to the Joan Rivers Heaven Roast on Saturday Night Live. A sketch about Joan Rivers, who passed away, going to heaven and being in a roast with a bunch of different celebrities. Now, a roast is where celebrities get together to make fun of another celebrity. They tell a bunch of jokes at their expense. Well, there was Benjamin Franklin and Richard Pryor and Freddie Mercury, and the sketch itself, I mean, I like the idea. It just seems like it wasn't that funny. Like, a lot of the lines weren't that great. Sarah Silverman, some of her lines, like, it sounded like she didn't quite memorize it. Like, she was tripping over some of her own lines, though. And it just really wasn't executed that well. I don't think it was really all that offensive. Some people, like, you know, oh, Joan Rivers died. But I don't think it was really all that offensive. I mean, I think it was kind of in the spirit of something Joan Rivers would do. She was known as kind of a insult comic. She'd make fun of people. People make fun of her. That was kind of a back and forth. She loved stuff like that. So I think Joan Rivers would have liked the sketch, though. But it seems like it needed to have better writing. Good concept, but needed better writing.